pleasure tonight to introduce to you for only the second time in the state of Louisiana with this 14th century instrument called a hurdy-gurdy. Would you welcome Nigel Eaton? many songs over the years have been written about our journeys and our travels together and separately. And now that we have so many friends who've shared journeys with us, exotic journeys into, well, the French Quarter. Actually, you might have forgotten about the French Quarter. That was called Royal Orleans. This is one of the first songs that we wrote about our journeys, and some things do not change.